say sometimes. I don't come tear it out. Use it or not, I don't know. Oh, okay. Oh, man. First of all, I want to thank everybody. Everyone, like, seriously, I've, like, learned a lot from absolutely everybody. Like, that's kind of funny. But, like, seriously. Like, oh, damn it. Like, thank you. Okay, I'll talk about the lion. I think of astrology and like Leos, and my brother's a Leo. And my very first memory ever is him holding me. And it was before I got glasses. I got glasses when I was 4. So it's like very few memories. Anyway, first one. That's great. That's not bad. Lion, the cowardly lion, the courage. Y'all are encouraging us, so what are we doing? Really? Like, what's going on? Are we gonna change things or no? No? Alright, great. If nothing's gonna change, then I think people should stop complaining. Don't fucking yell at the government, do something yourself. It's not... What do we, if what's going to happen, I think we have to do it ourselves and can't rely on other people to do it for us. Putting it out there, I want to see new ideas. Like, I can't, like, no matter what, I mean, I love hanging out with people and talking to people and not watching TV or going to the movies. Like, I'm not a movie fan. Because it's like, what am I going to fucking learn from something that's been censored by so many people, you know? I'd rather fucking talk to somebody and hear a thought that they haven't said before that maybe no one else has heard. I'm just ready for the next thing. And I'm really, I mean, we come here and we do our art and we communicate and all this stuff and for myriad reasons, I'm sure, but like, why not take it out there? And I don't know how, like, why not, the fucking passion that we have for what we do here, we should have I feel like, I wish I had the passion to be as like, well, oh, listen to me, I mean, that's kind of abrasive, I wouldn't want to be like that, but like, to be, like, no, I can't talk to someone like that. I feel like when I have people's attention, I can fucking finally talk, and the rest of the time, it's, trying to be something I'm not, or trying to be safe, and I would love it if I'm just all about stop being afraid of everything. Like, it doesn't fucking matter. Like, really, we're all gonna fucking die. We don't know when. Change it or shut the fuck up. I complain a lot, so I'm a hypocrite. But I'm trying to, like, just more positive thoughts. I know we're hard, oh, I'm in pain, I didn't get X, Y, and Z, whatever. It's over. It's done. None of us can go back and change it. And if you can, that's awesome, that's a new idea. I'm just tired of it. I'm tired of everything. Like, what? I'm serious! You wake up the next day, for what? You know, to see our friends, to connect and all this stuff, but I think we're fucking capable of coming together, absolutely everybody, and building something else. Like, another world! And it has to come from absolutely everyone. And we're taught this idea of us versus them, and I'm tired of that shit. Because that starts fucking wars. It's in movies. It's just all good guys and fucking bad guys. We're all fucking good guys. We all just want to survive. If we all want to survive, there has to be, there's a problem. Wow. Trying to protect yourself and then hurting somebody else. And I think that's the reason a lot of fucking wars are started and a lot of animosity. It's like, I need to protect myself, so I'm going to attack you first.
Whoa.
And it's not cool. Because if we're a lot safer than we think we are, we have, I mean, I assume I'm gonna die a lot. Like, I'm a person, I don't know if the trannies are the high murder rate for trannies. I don't know, that sucks. You know? whatever. And, like, I always keep on hearing facts about why I should not be comfortable with myself and why I should fear for my safety. But I haven't had any, like, there was, like, one weird experience with that. Well, yeah, but what it was. There was more we could do. I mean, seriously. I mean, in a really fucking positive way. Like, let's do something. Like, we can fucking stop. Come on, stop using currency. And yeah, let's fucking start helping each other with what we have. We all can help each other, and we don't have to. It can be so much more equal than it is. And we're just gonna complain about it for the rest of our lives, and then those of us who have children are gonna be like, sorry, I didn't do anything. Like, we can all just try to be fucking nice to each other. That's a good step forward. And that's for ourselves, too. I mean, you know, everyone's awesome. We've all survived. We're not everybody. Like, every single person's been like, I'm gonna put through this problem, and then this happened, it's a terrible experience. We've all been through it, and we're okay. So therefore, why not try to have a fucking revolution? Why not? Why not? Not, I mean, I'm gonna probably be, you know, locked away in a room because I'm scared. I will be with the group.